Has the president discussed with you deploying any of your law enforcement agents to serve as poll watchers?
No, absolutely, he has not. Again, that's not what we do at the Department of Homeland Security. We have law enforcement authorities and law enforcement officers at the department. We have express authorities given to us by Congress, and this is not one of them. We do a lot of protection across the country for a lot of different circumstances, including Portland and a number of other cities around the country. But this is not a mission for the Department of Homeland Security.
So if the president told you to send armed agents from DHS to polling stations on Election Day, you would say, no, sir, that's not in our bailiwick.
Jacob, we don't have any authority to do that at the department.